So these come in handy when we remove the umbilical cord. We have some band-aids and some micro jewels. You may be wondering, how do we remove the umbilical cord? Well, you can take a cotton swab or something really soft. You want to put some water on it and carefully remove the umbilical cord. You want to go ahead and just gently wipe it off. Which one should we put on the belly button? I'm going to go with a band-aid. Here we go.